queen escaped. Or the way enemies got to her.
More of all those men. They failed to safeguard the queen. The scroll. It has an old marking. Could have been part of the Nazis. A monk. What was he doing here?
There's a dead monk upstairs, and a scroll in a tongue I do not understand.
It's probably scripture, written in Latin.
The boy prince reads Latin.
Bernard? Oh yes, they were here. That monk was his teacher. He's from the church here in Amiens. I heard the queen tell Bernard to go to the priests and nuns there when he is in trouble.
Then I will look in on this church, and hope to find the queen there.
I know it. The bastard princeling is around here somewhere.
But not as here.
Hey now! Whoop. God, can't!
God, the luck is on fire!
I should not be seen in this area.
You hear what Charles means to do to the queen?
I don't care if she's a witch or diable. Nobody should be burned alive.
My father. Something is wrong with him.
Quiet, boy. I'm not going to take you to Charles. Not again.
But last time...
This is different. How did you escape?
I snuck through the villa wall where there's construction. I climbed. Then I found Richardis at the tavern. I did it all on my own.
Where is Richardis? Where is the queen?
The monster. She left with him.
You mean the one who slaughtered so many at the tavern?
He said we'd be brought to father for something. A test. I was...
What kind of test?
He called it a trial. Yes, that is what he said. A trial by fire. At father's villa, here in Amiens.
He means to burn her alive. Go, Bernard. Go to your house and listen. I will see to Richardis.
I can help. I know things. You do not have to hurt my father. He is just... He gets confused sometimes.
You must keep yourself safe, Bernard. The fate of Francia depends on your survival. It will be a grand task for you to sneak all the way down to the Seine alone. This is a hero's burden. Are you up for it?
I can do it.
Good. Now go. Keep going, and do not look back. I will see to Richardis.
Au revoir, Evo.
Out of luck.
Be my eyes, Zunin.
Thank you. you. I will bury you!
Hey now!
It appears that God himself is here to bear witness to this trial. May he show infinite mercy on the innocent.
And if one is guilty of lying, scheming, committing adultery, may his holy wrath punish your wicked soul.
I have nothing to fear from him. It is you, Charles, who must seek his forgiveness!
We will soon know who God has blessed with his favor.
My guardian angel approaches.
That is no angel. Before my king, and before God, it's time I send this diable back to hell where it belongs.
Alive. Stand aside, Bishop. Your God does not bring men back more than once.
For Anguilwyn! For Little Mother! For my brother Ebbles! I will purge you from this place!
Out of my way, Bishop. I will kill you again.
The Lord spared me. I am his wrath!
Thou hast delivered my soul! Nails! And my feet from falling!
You want the pain!
my way, Bishop, or I will kill you again.
The Lord spared me. I am...
I fix you!
Thou hast delivered my soul from death, mine eyes from death, and my feet from falling.
Hey, intruder!
Fire moving so slowly!
You want the pain. You like it.
I want to bleed to send you to hell.
My way, Bishop, or I will kill you again.
The Lord's pit. I am his wrath.
Thou hast delivered my soul from death. And my feet.
Get old in stars.
Find the fight.
My way, Bishop. I will kill you again.
The Lord spared me. I am in wrath.
Thou hast delivered my soul from death, mine eyes from tears, and my feet from falling.
To me, Satan!
I must find Bernard.
Bernard is safe. I sent him back to the house in Lucerne.
Once again, he uses you. You radiate God's grace, Eivor.
You mistake grace for the flush of victory.
Poor Bishop Guzlan. I will pray for his soul. He served the Lord the best way he knew how.
Charles and I need to talk. It may be the last time he talks to anyone.
No. He is a wounded man who was tortured as a child, burnt and burnt again. His whole life is fear. Fear of fire. Fear of God. Fear of disloyalty. He deserves mercy.
Count Odo would have me kill Charles so that he may take the throne.
Would you kill a man for the crime of losing the battle for his soul?
Not a moment ago, he was to have you burned alive. What would you have me do?
Spare him. Subdue him somehow. I can take him to our remote cottage in the east, where he will receive priestly guidance. There, we can live out quietly while I continue to prepare Bernard to succeed Charles. I assure you, he will grow up to be a ruler without ambitions for England. Spare Charles, and your people will be safe.
Fine. If I can, I will spare him. But I need to be sure he can abide these terms.
I know you will do what's right. The Lord works through you, and he is merciful. Father, bless these men who stand humbly in your judgment.
Madness! The servants didn't...
When they scheme, then lie. When they cheated, then attack. Who was there for you? It was me.
I know. I see clearly.
Two keyholes. I should look around.
Save me, O Mother of God! Spare my life, please!
Key. Good work, I don't want to make me wrong. Thank you.
I hear you, my king. Please, stay back. I will burn you. I know your fear. I have fire.
I'm not him. I'm not the king.
She's the angel, the saint, the one who shimmers with the Lord's light. And so they were right about me. All of them were right.
I know.
We are what they say. It has always been us. Even as they seared me, I feigned to be purged of all demons. But I knew. No amount of burning would rid me of you. And burn me they did. Below this scarred flesh, you were still there. You are still here. You have always been here. I embrace you, demon.
Louder.
We are the demon. We are. I am not the only demon who lurks in these chambers. No one is allowed in here. Least of all, another heathen.
This is where it ends, Charles.
I am not mortal, but you are! Die!
Behind bars or kill you. I have a lot to think about.
It was you that I crushed against the stone.
I need him closer to the fire.
Stay out of there!
Or what, Charles? Nobody here to stop me, Charles.
Nice try, Ethan.
Yeah.
dare you, Diab?
I killed him before. Maybe he will rise from the dead again.
Diablo! diable!
That was for Count Odo.
No! Oh, Charles! What have they done to you? What have I done to you? It did not have to be this way.
He left me no choice.
No, you made a choice. You are not who I thought you were, Eivor. You are not an agent of the Lord. You are a murderer.
Charles was a threat to my clan. He was mad beyond reason.
And should your clan be a threat to one of your neighbors, I hope God grants them the wisdom you lack. Now leave us.
gambler's choice.
I must take my leave. So long.
Dios te guarde.
What do you see?
Send word.
Could be they are on their way.
Stop, I tell
you. I just want to go back to the city.
You're dead.
Three keys. Now to use them. go, Sunan. Survey the area, Sunan. Opened. What if the hidden one blocked the way inside?
Shit! Have to repair that.
Shit!
has been lying here for centuries since the Hidden Ones left Frankia. Soft footfall. Someone is hiding. A letter. It was not here when I entered.
Not all the Hidden Ones left Frankia. I will not fight them if they do not want to be found. But I will honor their gift.